Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. So first let me show you Yumthang Valley on the map. As you can see, this is Yumthang Valley, and if I zoom in, you can see Katao, Lachung and India-China border is very much close to Yumthang Valley. Now get a quick look of 3D structure of Yumthang Valley. Sikkim is such a place where we can experience lot of things at once, like Tibetan culture, Switzerland like mountain, and when you go for Yumthang lake, when you cross the snow mountain, we will get the view of Tibetan landscape, or you can say Ladakh like landscape. And we can do river rafting also at this river in Sikkim West Bengal border. Best time to enjoy quick snow trek here is from March end to April 1st. I will recommend you to visit here between 10 to 20 April. Otherwise, you may not be able to visit Gurudongmal Lake as road may have blocked till April 1st for Gurudongmal Lake. As you can see, this snowy destination looks like Switzerland. So if you are planning to visit Switzerland, I am recommending you to consider Sikkim first. To explore Sikkim, you must need to come at least two different times. The first one is to experience the snow in April, and the second one is explore the Yumthang Valley of Flowers in spring. Sikkim travel destinations are divided in four parts, that is North Sikkim, East Sikkim, West Sikkim and Gochala Trek. As you have seen on the map, Yumthang Valley is part of North Sikkim. And another destinations of North Sikkim are Lachen, Lachung, Katao and Gurudongmal Lake. You can see Katao in my previous video. For detailed guide like transport, total expenditure, you should visit my blog. Link is given in description. So, thank you for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe.